So, let's go. First of all, I think that it's really important to love what you are doing. Believe me or not, I do love our house with all my heart. And I care about every single one of you. You may think I'm exaggerating, but no, I really do care and I really do love our house with my heart. And that's why I'm going to be the professional leader of our house. I'm dedicated. Let me tell you a short story. Last year, one of my friends asked me if I can join our girls' basketball team. At first, I said no because I just don't know how to play basketball. But my friend really needed my help, so I said yes, of course, I'll help you. And I did everything to learn how to play basketball. So I was really into it. And now I can actually see the improvement and I can actually play basketball. So it's not just about basketball. I'm dedicated in general. Whenever I start something, I give it my all.